4 playoff games in 4 time zones on 4 consecutive Saturdays. Through it all, South Dakota State hasn't just survived, it has thrived, making the FCS semifinals for the 4th time in 5 seasons. The last stop on this wild and crazy road to Frisco is in Bozeman, Montana, where the air may be thin, but the electricity is thick. A sellout crowd of 20,000 has packed Bobcat Stadium. 11-3 South Dakota State, 11-2 Montana State. The winner earns a trip to Texas in 3 weeks for a shot at a national title. Montana State punted on its first possession. Jacks from their own 46, play action fake, Oladokun down the center of the field, a wide open inside the 30, Tucker Kraft. 3 up backs to the right, shotgun snap, give to Davis off the right side, try to stiff arm a man, but he couldn't get away from the Buck Buchanan finalist, Troy Anderson. 1 receiver left, 1 to the right, shotgun snap, give to Straw Jr., big hold of the 40, cuts left 35, along the right numbers 30, foot race 20, 10, 5, angling for the pylon, and he is in! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Bobcats, 5 men at the line, they all come. Screen over the middle, Kraft in traffic, made the catch, broke a tackle, first down, ranging right 45, still on his feet 40, right sideline 30, inside the 20. 10-7, Montana State, 7 minutes, second quarter, Oladokun to throw over the middle, catch made, Jaden Yonke, breaks a tackle at the 5, dives into the end zone! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! We'll start on a run to the left. Wide open, Malott is able to walk into the end zone, and Montana State back in front. Heidi points to Brady Sorensen, the snapper. Good snap, good placement. Fromm's kick is on the way. It is long enough, and it's good. Shotgun snap to Malott. He will keep up the middle, and he'll break a tackle inside the 2, leaning inside the 1. Fans think he is in. The Bobcats are signaling touchdown, and there it is. Touchdown. Back 2 off. On 3rd and long, Oladokun to throw, feeling the rush, steps up down the field, it's intercepted. He overthrew Jackson Yonke on the crossing route. Simeon Woodard intercepts it, returning it up the middle. Midfield, 45, he's all the way to the 40-yard line of South Dakota State. Snap to Malott, play fake, he'll throw it to the left sideline, and the catch is made in the end zone by McCutcheon for a Montana State touchdown. Oladokun will throw him in a 4-man rush, looking off his back foot. He's at deep left sideline, wide open. Jackson Yonke makes the over-the-shoulder catch inside the 10. Oladokun will clap his hands, blitz is on. He'll heave it deep, right side, throw up a Hail Mary of sorts, and the ball is incomplete. Montana State, 12-2, will join North Dakota State in Frisco, and the Jackrabbit season ends at 11-4.